Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon Bon.
Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt. Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt. Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt.
I saw a monkey.
Tool belt.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon. Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Monkey with a tool belt.
Chico Bon Bon and the spaghetti situation.
Chico, I don't know if this new invention works so well.
Yeah, I thought for sure the seesaw sofa was gonna be awesome. Like a normal sofa, but you know, fun.
Did someone say fun?
Yeah, Chico did.
Hey, you fixed the seesaw sofa.
I didn't fix it, Chico. It just needed a counterweight.
Of course. A what now?
A counterweight. When two things go up and down like on a seesaw, the weight needs to balance. Weight. Counterweight. Now we've got ourselves a seesaw sofa that's seesaw awesome!
Yay! Counterweights!
And if you think that's awesome, check this out.
I'm here at the Blunder Dome, where at 5 o'clock, Rainbow Thunder will attempt her greatest stunt yet. And she drives Tool Force One up a ramp, through a ring of fire, and launches over 100 grand pianos!
So cool! I can't wait to cover my eyes when I watch you do that jump!
The banana phone! Clark?
A little help?
No!
All right!
Chico Bon Bon, you got a problem? We can solve them.
We're a Freddy and a Betty Lemurettis. And we have just one question. Are you ready for a spaghetti?
Sure, spaghetti's our favorite pasta.
Then come on down to the Lemurettis Spaghetti Shack.
Where no customer has ever left unhappy.
Wow, we usually only get problem calls on the banana phone.
Well, there is a slight problem. Remember when I said no customer has ever left unhappy? Well,
we've never had any customers.
Say no more. The Fix-It Force is ready for spaghetti. Fix-It Force? Looks like this pasta problem needs an extra helping of awesome sauce.
Chico Bon Bon! Rainbow Thunder! Clark! Tiny!
Seriously good pasta.
I don't get it. The Lemurettis said they didn't have any customers.
Next up, the Spaghetti Shack.
Oh, where is it? Where's the spaghetti?
All the way up there.
Blazing bananas. Betty and Freddy's restaurant is at the tippy top of Mount Parmesan.
That's why the Lemurettis don't have customers. It's impossible to get up there.
Not for Two Force One, it's not. Pow, pow, me!
Oh, this really is the best spaghetti with banana sauce I've ever had. Please don't tell my mom.
Thank you, Chico Bon Bon, for your kind words and your super-fast solution to our problem.
You're welcome. Wait, what solution?
This spaghetti van, it's so easy to drive down. And drive right back up with hungry customers.
We're ready for spaghetti! We're ready for spaghetti!
Uh-oh, the Lemurettis Lemurettis think we engineered Tool Force 1 for them.
Chico, without Tool Force 1, I won't be able to do my stunt.
You're right. Betty, there's been a little misunderstanding. See, Tool Force 1 is our van, and we need it back.
Need it back? As in, right now?
Well,
No, not right now. Chico means we'll need it back once we come up with a better solution for you.
Oh, what a relief. Thank you, Fix-It-A-Force.
That was very nice of you, Rainbow.
She just looks so sad. I couldn't take Tool Force 1 away from her.
Don't worry. We'll have Tool Force 1 back in time for your stunt. That's a Fix-It-Force promise. But first, we need to find another way to get those customers up here.
Well, there is that train, but the tracks stop at the bottom of the mountain, so...
So you're saying we should put robot legs on the train to run the rest of the way up?
Or just add more train tracks?
That works, too. Good thing I never leave home without my handy train track extendo pack. Come on, this order's to go.
Betty, I think we've solved your spaghetti problem.
Next up, the Spaghetti Shack. We're going up. Now we're going down.
Aww.
The mountain, it's too steep for a train.
Oh, the train won't work.
Unless we strap a rocket to it.
Rainbow, I don't like that idea. I love it! All right, this thing will blast right up to the Spaghetti Shack.
Guys, I feel like this might be too much power.
You can never have too much power. Ready, Tiny? Pow, pow, pow!
Spaghetti's out of this world, but that's a little too much.
We're close, I know it. Let's see, train power didn't work, rocket power didn't work. How about... Bully power! If we pull down on this rope, we can help the train get up the mountain.
With a train this heavy and a mountain that steep, we're gonna need to pull down with a lot more weight.
You're right! The pulley isn't the problem. We just don't have enough weight on this side pulling down. And it's almost time for my stunt.
Don't worry, Rainbow. I'm sure we'll come up with something.
Well, we better come up with it fast, or I won't make it to the Blunder Dome in time to do the coolest 100 grand piano jump ever!
We just gotta... Maybe if we,
Hey, Chico, you better take a banana break.
Okay, extra tracks, check. But the mountain was too steep to get the train up the tracks. The rocket didn't work. The pulley couldn't do it. If the Lemurettis keep Tool Force 1, Rainbow misses her stunt. But if we take TF1, the lemurs lose all their customers. Ah. If only there was some way to balance out this problem like the seesaw sofa. With a weight and a counterweight. Blazing bananas, that's it! We need a counterweight to pull the train up.
Yeah, something just as heavy, like...
A second train!
Yeah! When one train pulls down, it acts as a counterweight and pulls the other train up. There's even a name for it. It's called a funicular.
A funicular? Sounds like the perfect name, because we're about to make the most fun ride in town. Presenting the fantastic Fix-It Force Funicular.
What's a funicular?
I'm glad you asked. Along the mountainside, up and down a steep incline, a party car, just step inside.
Funicular.
A funny scene, just like a dream, the greatest thing you've ever seen. It's even got a trampoline.
Funicular.
Hop aboard, we're leaving soon with tunes, balloons, and lots of prunes. Get in quick while there's still room.
Funicular.
A groovy way to ride a
train, up one side and down the same, the funniest way to save the day.
Funicular, funicular, funicular.
All aboard the funicular. Next stop, the Spaghetti Shack.
Oh, a pizza farce. Look at what you did. I was so happy. Now our customers can fill their bellies with the spaghetti anytime they want. See you at the Spaghetti Shack.
Whew! We solved the lemur's problem and got Tool Force One back.
My stunt is supposed to happen right now.
And we better get to the Blunder Dome fast.
We?
Rainbow, we made a Fix-It Force promise. Now, let's jump through a ring of fire and 100 pianos. Oh, saying it sounded even worse than thinking it.
Pow, pow, meow!
This is near Los Angeles in the Blunder Dome, where there's still no sign of Rainbow.
Who's ready for spaghetti? Come on, I know a shortcut.